Going on, everybody. I'm back again with another vlog. This time I'm going again with another food video, probably a burger joint, and I'm back again with the one and only
Brooklyn. I'm starving, man. I need to get something to eat. Are you gonna take me somewhere to eat? Come on.
Yeah, I got you, bro. I got you. Oh, I knew you're starving, so
because it's been all day.
It's been all day, so I got you. So I believe the place is called Smash New York City. So they specialize in burgers. I saw the picture and it looked pretty good, so I'm really excited to check it out, so I'm gonna take you guys with me, so join us. And by the way, I'm in one of my favorite neighbors, the Lower East Side, so I know it's over here. It's been a minute since I've been here, but this is Archer Street, which is known for a lot of small spots and restaurants and a beautiful nightlife, so I know the burger joint should be somewhere around here. So we're here at the spot, Smash Burger, and it's pretty cool the way how the place looks like it. Like, it's literally like a stand over here, and you can see the people making the burgers there over in the back. And then you just sit over here, they got an outdoor dining, especially today that the weather's just perfect. So that's the menu over there, and then... But it's not like the type of places I like to go, you know? So I went pretty standard, because I'm not too hungry. I just went with a classic burger. Vinny's hungry, so I guess he got the biggest burger ever, right?
Yeah. Hungry.
You're really hungry, yeah. We're gonna find out in a bit, but yeah. But yeah, I really like the spot, look. Like, you can see the people making the burgers there in the background. The way how you just order from over here. I thought it was gonna be like a restaurant indoor, but yeah, this is really cool. And then, like I say, this is Archer Street right here, where they got like a lot of restaurants and stuff, so a lot of shops, and in the nighttime is pretty beautiful over here, so really excited to see what this burger's about.
Wow, but this looks amazing. This is what burger says again?
It's two patties.
It's two patties. Wow, that looks amazing. The presentation and everything. You're gonna do all honors.
So we're really excited. Look at that. I don't know if you can hear me because of the music, but I gotta say, this is amazing, you know, the burger, the presentation, the way how they have it. I order it pretty standard because, like I said, I'm not really that hungry, but I'm sure it's going to be really good. But his one looks like it's hard. That one looks banging, so now he's going to do the honors. Behind the scenes.
True as a rock.
The moment of truth, baby.
We're double blocking, so, you know.
Mm-hmm. Almost like a Big Mac, but better.
Yeah, like, it kind of looks. It looks like a Big Mac,
but it's better. They have their own smack sauce, mm-hmm. Which is pretty good. I like it. I like how thin it is.
It's crispy too.
A little crispy. Mm-hmm. Oh man, this is good. This is definitely good.
That is really good. Mm-hmm. You're cool, so now I think it's time for me to try my little burger. Like I said, I'm not too hungry, but I still gotta try, you know. New joint burger, but it looks pretty good.
Oh man, look.
It looks good though.
Wait. This could be my thumbnail. Holy moly. Now let me stop. Alright, so he's gonna try his.
Oh, little baby camera, let's open it up.
Gotta take the diaper off. Gotta take the baby diaper off.
Wow, look at this. I like how beautiful it looks.
Oh yeah. Man!
Let's go. Moment of truth. So this burger, I know it's tiny, but it's really good. The bun is really good, like small. I can say you press it up a little bit, it gives it like this little brown color. But it's really good. Then the burger is really juicy and flavor. It has a little bit of crisp outside and it blends pretty well with the cheese. It has a little bit, it has some sauce inside too, so it's just high quality right here. So way better than the Burger King, Wendy's, any fast food you get around. So always wander around New York City, you're gonna find any type of food. So I approve. So you see, it has a little bit of, I feel like pickles inside, or just chop up with some stuff inside, so onions. This is a good burger.
Mm.
Wow, it's red. all our spices are seasoned.
A little bit of spice.
Uh-oh.
And everything nice.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna try it. Are
Let's
you ready?
See how spicy it is. It's good, right?
Ooh. It's good. A little bit of spice, not too much. Because I can't really eat too much spicy.
Not too, too much like the burger in Fuku, right?
Oh, Fuku was spicy. Remember Fuku? Oh no, I didn't show the video yet, but Fuku is spicy.
Woo! That was, yeah.
This one's good. I like this one.
Yeah, you can handle that one.
I can definitely handle this one.
Ah! If you can handle that, that means I can handle it too, because I'm not really good with spicy. So this is a really good burger. I know it's small, but... It's full of flavors. Each bite is really good. I like how they chop it up with onions. The bun is really good. The way how the meat is, the cheese. Top quality right here, really good. The fries. This one I actually tried to show potatoes. And they have like a little cape to it, like a spice. I'm gonna grab one and show you guys. You see the seasoning in it, flavor, so let's give it a shot and try. It's really good. Not too spicy, you know, blends in really good. For everything, it goes pretty well, you know, the seasoning, with a little kick to it, so it's really good. Also with the fries, to give you like the ketchup, of course, and the sauce. I'm gonna try the sauce first. Really good. I'm gonna try with the ketchup. I don't know what ketchup tastes like, but let's see how it goes with the ketchup. So the burger joint was a success. How was your burger?
Really, really good. Really good.
Really good. You satisfied now?
Satisfied for now, but I think I want dessert.
I think I want dessert too. And one funny thing is that I walk all over New York City and I see gelato spots, but I never thought about trying it. So I think today's gonna be the day. He knows a good spot, so he's gonna take me over there. I think the weather is perfect for gelato, but good thing it's not extremely hot today. Today the weather is just gorgeous and I'm loving it. But yeah, it's gonna be a beautiful day and I'm in one of my favorite neighborhoods, like I say, the Lower East Side. So let's go check out this spot. So here we're kind of like in the borderline of Chinatown. Chinatown's over that way. This is the Bowery scene. You can see a traffic jam here, even on a Saturday. Like I say, it's a lovely evening. It's like 7:30 at night. You can see it's still bright, bright outside, because it gets pretty dark late. And that's one thing I like about the summer. But I tell you, the weather is cooperating with us today. Really, really beautiful evening. And I can't wait to try this gelato. Here to the spot, Figo Italiano. And this looks popular. Look, it even has its own outdoor dining, people eating around here. I think I passed by, but I never like decided to venture in it. So today's gonna be the day. We got our ice cream, and they got options. Like, if you get the small one, you can mix the flavors too. With the small one, you mix two, and I think with the bigger one, you mix like three. So you got what, like the bigger one?
I got the bigger one.
So I see three flavors over there. What do you got?
I got the black raspberry, the strawberry, and the Nutella.
That is banging.
It is.
Gelato. I got the little one, I got the chocolate hazelnut, and the black cherry. Gonna go with chocolate hazelnut. Really creamy. Actually, tastes like those cookies that I buy in Italy in that little market that they got there in Fulton Street. It tastes pretty much like that. Then I'm gonna go with the side with the black cherry. It's starting to melt too, so I better hurry up. Mmm. It's really good, and it's perfect for the weather. And I usually don't eat, you know, like ice cream or gelato that much. This is actually my first time having gelato, and I gotta say, I don't know what the hell I've been missing for my past 35 years. This is really good. It's delicious, but it's starting to melt, so I'm just gonna finish up and I'll catch you guys in a bit. So it's crazy, me and Vinny, we went just in time at the ice cream shop. You know why? Because look at the line. That's the line again, but that's how you know the place is legit. It's pretty good. I'm almost done with mine. Still going on with his. But this is a really good gelato. I highly recommend it. It's really good, really creamy, really good.
It was a pretty good day here. You know, we had amazing food, good ice cream. What do you think about the food and the ice cream?
The food was good, the dessert, ooh, the ice cream, the gelato. Ooh, that hit the spot.
So you're satisfied, right? You're gonna sleep good?
I'm satisfied, unless I get hungry again, but I should be satisfied though.
Yeah. I'm satisfied too, so it was really good. Especially the gelato was banging. So I'm gonna wrap the video over here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for more. Be safe out there, everybody. God bless y'all, and peace.